Welcome home, the gamers. It's time to keep on going. We're gonna be exploring and...
Oh, I think we may have found the room.
Did we find the room?
I think we may have found the room.
Well, alright. I think we just found the room.
Oh, okay, we're triggering a cutscene.
Triggering cutscenes is one of my favorite things to do.
Oh. Okay, here's our friends. Here's the sluts.
I'm calling them Twinkle, Dinkle, and Boo. Dinkle.
Oh.
Boo Dinkle.
So, we have to explode the hat? Oh, I guess I can't fight right now.
Yeah. Here we come, cutscene.
I wonder if... Okay.
Okay. Yeah, no, I think you were on the right path with having to burst open the hats. Oh, okay, this is a small platform, honey.
Yeah, this, no,
this is not Janine's favorite cup of tea.
Okay.
Alright. Alright. So they're just gonna be it there, and then is this gonna be like a shuffle thing?
I don't know.
Alright, so you can dodge those. Yeah, do you need to suck them up?
I don't know.
I don't think so. Okay. Try bursting when they get close. That's like the only idea I have.
I know.
Oh, this is getting more intense. I wonder if you could also just jump over the cards. Oh, nice.
Now, oh. So I have to, yeah, I probably have to burst.
So yeah, it looks like you burst and then you flash. Or maybe just start sucking.
Oh, bitch! Those cards deal 20 damage!
That's bullshit. Oh, they just have a suck thing.
Oh.
Okay, nice. Oh, okay, so they're only level, they're only 100.
That
can't be the full fight, right?
I don't know.
You don't know?
Because, yeah, that seems too easy.
Unless,
so I
like,
just kind of, like, way in the middle, dodge hats, and...
Yeah, and then when they do that, like, red ring. I think you could also jump over these cards, too.
Well, yeah.
But, I mean, dodging seems way easier than
that.
But, I mean, when they start doing the circle one and start gunning at you.
I know.
All right.
I'm just waiting.
Waiting. Okay, now they target.
Wait
on the world to change.
Wow, fuck.
Cause you don't know where they come from. Boop. All right, nice. Get a ponytail.
Ponytail, bitch. Oh, okay. It's the one I got before.
Nice. I wonder if it's always gonna be the one you got before. You know. Oh.
I'm on.
Okay.
Yes.
Yes. Nice.
Bye,
one
bitch.
More. Okay, she did.
Bye, bitch. So, yeah, this seems way too easy.
It really does.
Something seems wrong.
Oh, I feel like they're going to get way harder now that you've killed one of them.
Oh, now there's a bomb in one.
Okay, so I'm going to watch the bomb hat.
Okay.
All right, and then you... Oh, so you probably will, like... The bomb's in the middle.
Yeah.
So if you... there'll still be, like, a hair thing. I wonder if it's the fuse and you can accidentally suck up the fuse.
Okay, one.
Our bomb's in the middle. Bomb's down. Watching it. You just focus on dodging. I'm watching the bomb.
I am.
Tag team battle.
I am so
Faking FIFA. Alright, not the one in the bottom. Go to the top. That one, yeah.
Alright. Okay, so they all look the same.
Yeah, they all do look the same. Nice. Okay.
Okay.
Cool. Oh, this is a cool fight.
Okay. Easy. Easy.
Nice.
Easy.
So that's gonna be two bombs.
Yeah.
So now I watch the one that you do attack.
Okay, yeah.
Alright, and I'm sorry, game viewers, but I'm just gonna be pointing at the screen which one to go for.
Yeah.
Because that's gonna be easiest for Janine rather than left or right.
Yeah, I don't do lefts and rights.
You really don't.
Okay, I see the middle still. Okay, over there. He's still okay.
Yeah,
I
far
see.
Left, far right. Middle.
Middle.
Okay,
middle.
I'm watching, you dodge.
I'm not good at dodging.
Actually, you're doing pretty well.
No, and when they're flying.
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
But it's okay. You can still.
Okay,
eat
there's
attack.
Middle.
Yeah, it's bottom, left, top. Oh.
Oh.
Okay,
shit.
I think I still have it.
Shit.
I think I still
shit.
Have it.
Shit. 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 Shit.
Whoa. This does not seem fair. That one. That's my guess. I could be completely wrong.
No. Okay. Well, here
right,
goes
well,
the bone.
We're eating the bone. Oh, this
okay,
is
so
gonna
this
be
is
a
struggle.
Hard one. Yeah.
I see what's going on.
Hoo-wee,
I was hoo-ah. Not prepared for that. So I think, we just kind of guess.
I know. Oh, because I totally lost the hat when it went dark the first time. Oh, my gosh. All right, so we have to probably predict it.
Yeah.
All right. So, yeah, I don't think there's any other, like... at least we have four bones left over. So just dumb luck will get it for us. I don't know which hat she is right now.
Okay.
Do you know?
Nope.
Okay, so we're just going my luck. One in three. One in three. One in three.
Oh, okay. What the hell? Did they do a card?
Yeah, just jump every time they do that. Yeah, let's... Oh.
What the hell?
Oh, because you probably didn't get all of them?
No, I thought I did.
Okay, well, at least the cards don't go in the dark. Nice.
Oh!
What, bitch?
Okay, how am I supposed to... I don't know. I don't get it. Like...
Are you not... Like, getting all of them? Because they all get flopped.
Oh.
Right?
I don't
understand. It was easier before.
Yeah.
Okay. So...
Okay, well, next bone.
Yeah, next bone.
I don't get it. Like,
I don't know. So yeah, I think you just...
How do I get the one that doesn't flop? Do I just have to wait till they all get super close and do it, or...
I think, yeah, you just gotta wait until they get really close to you.
Okay.
Like, might be doing it a little too early. Nice. Okay, that was it. Let's try this one.
Oh, I did it!
You did it!
I'm so smart!
Oh, thank God you...
Okay.
Huh?
Come on.
Get her. Janine, don't scare me like this.
Okay.
Don't scare me like this.
That was abysmal.
We got so lucky. We did not deserve that by any means. Oh.
We also died during... How did we manage to get that?
I'll be honest, I don't know. But how did Luigi get out of this different dimension? Okay, cool.
That's different dimension.
That's different dimension time capsule.
Oh my goodness.
Do a little jig.
Let's go to the lab real quick.
Yeah, let's just...
Get some...
You want to walk to the lab? You want to go down memory lane?
Oh yeah.
You want to go down memory
lane? Let's go down memory lane. Yeah, because I don't want to pad out the episode before the next one.
This way.
I don't know if it's...
No, it's this way. It's the other way.
Yeah, because
we have to go around.
Oh, surely not, right?
Okay, to that door over there.
No, that's not a door.
To here.
Yeah, we just gotta keep going
to
up
here,
and down.
Now to here.
Oh, try pulling
tapestry.
Tapestry. It's a street of the tapestry.
Oh.
Oh.
Oh, yeah. It's still
just a mirror.
Wow.
Well, I thought the tapestry was like replacing the...
Here.
Oh, this is the door we've never been in.
Oh, what the fuck?
Is this how it shows us that we need to get ponytails?
Yeah. Wow.
Way to
Probably.
Go, game. Well, at least they have, like, a thing.
I know.
Alright, and...
Well, what else is in here? Oh!
Okay, it's an ironing board. And money.
Okay, so nothing.
Nothing.
Okay. So I'm gonna leave.
Yeah.
So, wow, we just had to... Yep, keep going around. Okay, I see
the
path.
Yeah.
I see it.
You see it? That was a little... This was a little lame.
Yeah.
Not gonna lie. Game, you could have done better.
Okay.
At least we don't have this trash can going after us anymore.
Gosh, that was such an annoying trash can.
I do like, though, how they have the ghosts in each room that eventually come and attack you.
Yeah,
that's a nice touch.
Pretty cool. Okay, here, we found it. Oh, God. Oh. Struggle. Let's see what the next floor is going to... What are you calling?
I don't even know any more themes. Like, I'm trying to guess.
They're going to be like...
Is it going to be like war?
War ones?
Like,
Yeah, because we already did like Egyptian. What about
like
more of a... Like, Amazon?
Volcano?
Oh, volcano could be good.
We've had water, but do we have ice? Like an ice world? The spectral catch?
I have no idea what that means.
Is it like baseball sports?
Oh, God. I'm going to be so horrible at baseball.
You can do stuff. You can do sports.
One time I tried to play baseball with a kid, and he just nailed me in the face with the baseball.
Was it a real baseball?
Yeah, it was a real baseball.
Honey.
And he was really good at baseball, so he threw fast, and I got... That was just a couple months ago.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, is this over your summer?
Yeah.
Well, I'm sorry about that. Oh, people who like baseball.
I know.
Like, I get it if you want to play it to each their own, but just watching it, it's so slow and just... Unathletic.
This way?
Yeah. Oh.
This way? Oh, yeah, okay. I know where I'm at.
Yeah, you know where you're at? We already got that.
I know.
Okay.
I know.
Oh, you know?
The valet. Let's go to valet.
Let's go to valet. Valet
also, I'm
parking.
Comfy. I'm getting really warm.
Comfies are basically just like super snuggies for those who don't know.
Super snuggy.
Super snug.
All right, let's see. Can I get more bones? Yes, I can. Thank you.
Oh, yeah. How many bones can we get?
We can get two more.
Oh,
we can refill our stack. Also, our thing is popping up that battery.
Our low battery, again. This is going to be the last episode we're recording for today. Get a gem finder.
Okay.
Because I want to see if we can find the last gem on this floor.
Gem!
Bye.
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 I want to show up by
each
your
one
trip.
Reveals. Okay. Is there anything else?
Explore Hotel. So, okay, yeah, it has to. Is there a gym here?
I don't know.
Gym? Oh, is there another? Oh, no. That's
oh, wait. Pull the sheet off that car.
Has anyone really already done this before?
I know we've pulled stuff off other cars.
Oh.
Let's see if there's something in here. Oh. Oh, yeah, we already got it.
Yeah.
I got so excited.
There's one more.
Yeah, all right. We're going to find this right now. I'm looking up a guide.
Okay, let's see. All right. Can I like, explode this or
something?
B1 Gems.
Luigi.
Is there, like, anything, gems. No, you already did that.
What?
I was going to say, is there anything that Luigi can go in?
Oh, we did this.
You already did that.
Elevator shaft blue gem.
Can I tell what gems I have?
No. Yeah, we are missing the blue one.
Oh.
I already looked, girl. Oh, don't you worry. All
right. I ran to the spider.
The northern corner of the garage. So go back to the garage.
God bless.
I know. We're doing this for you, Gabe.
Damn it.
We have still yet to get all the gems on one floor. I want to see if there's anything special.
Yeah,
about
do
it.
We get or like an extra just... bone?
Oh, that'd be cool.
Yeah.
So yeah, go to this corner.
Northern.
And plunger that.
Yeah.
Nice. Heat it off. Yeah. Let's go explore.
Oh.
Oh, yeah, remember we were able to look in here and we're like, how the hell did we do this?
Oh, yeah, I remember.
Oh, you remember?
Yeah, oh, let's dark light this.
Yeah, dark light. Dark light, shine bright.
Star bright.
Oh, I'm assuming the ladder.
Really?
Yeah, because, see, this is where they teach us our climbing.
Oh, that we never, So we're going to have to be Gooigi, right?
Yeah.
Gooigi.
Oh, yeah, there's a grate over there on the other side. Nice.
Okay. Thank you.
Gooigi.
I always kind of forget that golden spiders and golden shit will give us money, so I get shocked every time. I'm like, wow. That was
we
so
did
cool.
So well.
I know.
And
how am I so good at this?
Look at this go. I do like how they let us go inside the elevator shaft. Like, there feels like there's no part of this
that's
area.
That's off limits.
That's off limits. There it is.
We collected all the basement gems. Did we get anything?
We got an achievement.
Well,
that was
that
lame.
That sucks ass.
That does suck ass. Well, we did it.
They did it. We did it. Hooray!
Something's Spanish. We did
Can
it.
We go down even further?
Who would have thought that in episode 36 we complete the first floor?
Looky here! We complete the first floor.
Oh, yeah. Explode that. Nice.
Whoa.
All right.
All right. Well, I think, should we just head up to get
into let's just get in. We'll see what the room is when we open the door.
Yeah.
And then we'll be done for the day.
I think that's a great idea.
I think it's a great idea, too. Dan the USA probably hates us for it, but you know what? That's okay.
Shut up.
Shut up, Dan.
I don't care about
you. What the hell do you want from us?
Don't worry. We're already buying your Christmas presents.
Look, yeah, it's in the Amazon.
It's in the Amazon, so get us something.
Yeah, get us. This is going to be a posted way after Christmas, probably.
I know. All right, let's see.
Spectral catch.
God, I'm going to be so pissed off at baseball. I hate sports.
I know. But it makes sense, right? Because we can pitch the ball.
God, yes, it does.
What's it called? Oh, we can like be both the pitcher and the batter with Gooigi.
Oh,
there's a lot of stuff you can do with it, honey.
Kill me! I don't want to play baseball. I want to follow my own dream.
What's your own dream, honey? Oh, it's an anchor. Oh, is it underwater?
Oh!
Is it actual underwater? Spectral catch. Moby Dick.
We're fishing!
Oh, thank God.
This is my dream, to fish.
To be a fisherman.
That's why I moved to Colorado. I like to be with the sea. Oh, you know what? Something really cool that I can't wait to figure out.
How there's a boat in the back. Oh, we could probably dark light it.
Well, we're going to figure that out.
Next episode.
Bye!